unfortunately, this is where it is, right? And the same. Sorry. All right. Well, I'm gonna do. What?
Don't apologize. Just play.
I'm sorry.
You don't do that, man. You don't. Take off the hat.
No, I'm not taking off the fucking hat. Right? It makes me look like a penis. A little sex for the. Okay, this is off my new album. All five people that actually bought it. You bought four copies, yeah. It's 2 in the afternoon, I've been here since 7 a.m. I've been hiding out in someone's private property. And I know sooner or later the owner with his can is gonna discover me and say, hey, what are you doing here alone? In the cold light of day, in the cold light of day, hey, what are you doing here alone? In the cold. Are up as loud as they can go. This is called The Butcher Shop in the Air is heavy with all the choice cuts. And the Columbus God of Hope twists a knife in your gut. Talk about skin of a crowd chasing you down a lost and a dead end trail with a guilt no alibi can curtail. The world is held together. When it should just be your lips that I'm kissing. So don't you tell me that you don't hear the clock ticking on a shelf by your bed. I kind of fucked up shaving tonight, and it was. I was sitting there in my fucking fancy hotel with all the fucking mirrors everywhere, you know. It's like, you know, everywhere it's like a shot of my flabby butt, right? Which is not good when you're a vain old hag like myself. Okay. The world is held together by the wind. Mark Eitzel's sagging butt cheek. okay, it's okay. Charity of a lover. Hey, what's charity? It's just something you throw away. Well, some of them smile. Some of them just smile. Some of them that's the way you make love.
Too quick. Too quick.
Speak to yourself, then.
Who's Jenny?
Oh, she's an old friend. Chamber or something. That should be kind of cool. I love these lights. Yeah, it's so cool. Okay, well, this is my Garth Brooks number. Bear with me. Well, I've got this hat on, where's the microphone, where's the hat, but I got the song. I was in a taxi cab in Detroit, and a woman said, "So, I really love Garth Brooks," and I was like, "Yo, that's great, I love you, that's really cool," because I'm from California, and you know, we think everything's very cool, right? Because we don't feel a thing. And everybody's a freak, so it's like, okay, that's great. And so she said, "You know why I love him?" And I said, "Yeah, why? Because you're stupid, right?" But she said, "No, because..." I didn't say she was stupid. I didn't know. I'm not an asshole, please. No, she loves him because he sings songs that she can understand. So I wrote this song. This song is about taking drugs and having the mistaken fuck. Well, you can boil the night down into a thin white line, ringing doorbells and waiting next to a payphone. And I guess all this means is we're gonna sleep together inside of a brick, outside. Sunrise. got mine then. Rainbow.
You said in my life that I was too lucky. Well, tell me, was I supposed to feel guilty or something when you were just another glow in the dark skeleton talking?
Thank you. Yeah.
Shh.
We'll go back to the bar, some kids are going to be close to
us. Hey!
No, I swear, I you know, I really want to have a band. I really don't like being a solo artist. I got to tell you, next time I come here, I'll have a band of some kind of band. So, you want to play drums? When American music was to play, people used to be, I used to hear people in the audience, and all they wanted to hear was bad liquor.
Bad liquor!
So, Johnny's song,
Black. Yeah. Hey. No, I don't remember that. I should have done it this way. So, what the fuck? I gotta do this dramatically, right?
I sang this bar!
I forgot about fucking classic. Okay, here's another song about Columbus, Ohio.
Fuck guy!
I said that's Bob.
No, not that one. It's the same period.
Show me
that. Well, it's hot and it's humid, but the rain won't fall. This is a really sad song. Here we go.
I think the other
one. Yeah. Armpit. It's armpit. You're not lucky living where you live.
Wrong key.
You know, me in my mind, it's like some great, like, sex thing. Okay, here is a sad song. The people I was with said you were nothing but a fag hat, and a dope fool, but the sun of your eyes was of the loveliest woman I've ever. Hello. from above. A sensitivity to bright light and an unfounded belief in love. And a soul a little bigger, a little bigger than shadow like a thief.
wherever I go. The secret business of a spy that no one will ever see or know.
Two more to play tonight.
I told you to stop, but you wouldn't stop with me. I never leave the ground, leave the ground. Well, hate and pain turn us into familiar shadows.
Killing somebody and you're laughing. I guess that makes sense. I'm sorry I made you stop taking photographs. Take all you want. I mean, it was just that one point I was trying to do something and it was like I didn't want to think that somebody was... I'm the ugliest man in the world, you know what I mean? It's like... Oh, yes, I am.
Come on!
Oh, no, yes.
I think Helen will be out there. Oh, shut up.
Come on, beautiful, we're gonna sit on the front lawn. sit up for a while. I'll hold you in my arms and we here and go. Hey, girl.
my last song. Oh, and I'm selling some CDs.
Yeah.
Take courage.
Okay. Yeah. I can remember it.
Hey.
Take McEwen's.
Hey. Take McEwen's.
Is this like a shit beer or a good beer?
Yeah. Shake beer! Shake!
I'm just too American to know, right?
Shake!
What's a good beer?
Budweiser!
Actually, my brother-in-law works at the Budweiser plant. He does quality control. All my friends in San Francisco in bars, right? Actually, yeah. And it's like they all have like really good beers on tap, you know. So I brought my brother-in-law to the beer, and it's like, well, my brother-in-law works with Budweiser, and they're like, get him out. Take the rings off your fingers, as if they were tears. Find a new kind of beauty, put a silver lining on your golden ear. And all your clever talk and your glamour, bright lies, we don't hear. Got so far out, all you want is a tide to take you back to the shore. So take courage, take courage. Set the sign, you used to wait for it.
Woo!